you played yourself. BTO 22, let's go.
We on all the bullshit, okay? On that bullshit, okay? On that bullshit, okay? On that bullshit, okay? On that bullshit, on that bullshit, okay? On that bullshit, okay? All the bullshit.
Nah, I'm on. It's midnight, I don't care. Nothing's happening on a Wednesday, I don't care. I'm on. I'm looking for the smoke.
No, we can't start the video without putting some of these on real quick. Shout out my boy Rocco and Capone, Street Nation. Holding it down for life.
Say what's up.
I started riding in 2007. Bought my first bike fresh out of high school. I found myself trying to do wheelies, learning like everybody else, power up wheelies, chasing them. Started hosting 2Wheel Tuesdays every Tuesday night, 6 p.m. We meet up at RMC. At that point, it became so big, we was 100 deep. 2010, we decided to start Bomb Squad Riders and just found some homies that was always down to ride. Was it big in the wheelies? We didn't have no handbrakes, no nothing. We were just chasing wheelies every year, all summer, every day. You can count on me to be out in the streets. If you see me, you know we're gonna crack some wheelies somewhere.
Some of y'all ain't got no haters. Some of y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters. All I got is suits and gators. Y'all niggas lost and I'm Las Vegas.
Later on that day, guess what I did? Looped a wheelie. I'm flying down the highway. You know, no gear on, no jacket, no nothing. I got road rash down all my arms, all my legs, my calves, my thighs. Everywhere you see, there's a little bit of road rash. So it takes a lot of dedication and will to kind of keep up with it and get back on the horse after you've been beat up, bruised, sitting in the hospital, paying medical bills. Got to rebuild your bike over and over and over. And finally, you kind of get good and figure out how to tame that thing. And then it's all up from there.
Wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We're on our 13th year. Mid-30s, it hits different. You know, you start to feel it a lot. Every year I tell myself I'm gonna hang it up, retire. You know, I got the bagger now. But every year I come out and there's a new energy. There's a lot of new talent out there in the streets that reawakens that fire inside of me that just makes you want to keep going.
Everybody bring it in. Tonight, this is all invite only. If you don't know how to control your wheelie and you got brought out by a friend, tonight might not be the night. Tomorrow night not be the day. All right, so keep it chill. We're gonna stay off the sidewalks. We're probably gonna blow through the intersections. Just keep rolling. We don't need everybody trying to stop and hold up traffic and things like that. Figure out a buddy system. Whoever you came with, make sure you keep an eye on them. If their bike dies, somebody's bike's gonna die tonight, I guarantee.
Woo! Y'all ain't no one, right? Let's go!
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. Bam. One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete.
Hey, shout out my Bomb Squad team. Yeah. We got our Vegas chapter in the house. They're like 10 deep. We got people from LA, Arizona. Who's in for Arizona? Canada, Idaho, Spokane, Texas. We come from a long way. The biggest thing is I want everybody to have fun today, but I want to make sure everybody gets back home to their families, their kids, all those things. So let's make sure we have a safe ride today. So we're going to go over some housekeeping rules real quick. A lot of you guys have been here before. Some of you guys, your first ride, all right? If it's your first ride, there's gonna be a lot of crazy shit going on. So keep your head on a swivel.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team.
yeah. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here.
So the big thing that I see that's changed the bike life, when I started, it was small. You know, you knew everybody across the country. It's grown tenfold, you know, and social media is a good and a bad all at the same time. It's a double-edged sword for real, because I've seen, you know, a lot of humble guys get really good and they change who they are, or how they approach you, or how they talk to you based on who they are on social media. So if there's one thing that I do miss is before all the cameras and the YouTube and all that stuff came out, when people just really rode to ride.
I make shit look easy, but they don't know what it takes. Don't ask me the time, I got baguettes in the face. Virgil drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it comes to hoes, I never be the one to save.
I may not be out all the time like I used to, but when I get out there with my boys, we have the best time. Now it's, you know, who's got the best clip, who gets the most likes, who's getting the sponsorships, things like that. And, you know, it takes away from some of the game, but it is what it is. Man, in 10 years, I hope the legacy's still going strong. We pass the torch to the young homies and sit back and see what it becomes. Man, 10 years is a long time. Maybe I'll be around, maybe I won't, but I hope to just be back, sitting back, watching a bunch of crazy motherfuckers dicking around on their bikes.
Come and move me in the back.